Breaking: Trump just called for immediate investigation into shocking death of big liberals young intern. President Donald Trump in early morning tweet suggested that frequent unhinged critic ex-Florida Congressman Joe Scarborough, who is now the host of MSNBC's Morning Joe, killed one of his interns back in 2001. Back when Joe Scarborough was a Republican congressman from Florida, 28-year-old Lori Klausutis, who was one of his interns, was mysteriously found dead in his Florida district office. There is no proof that Scarborough had anything to do with it, but the case grew cold and accusations started to fly. According to Scarborough, the official story was that Klausutis died after hitting her head on a desk when she fainted while alone in Scarborough's Fort Walton Beach, Florida office. But soon after her death, allegations spread all over the internet that Scarborough had indeed been involved, although according to investigators there was no obvious evidence of foul play. But it's notable to mention that in 2003 Scarborough joked about the incident with Don Imus on the Imus radio program, and the curious case of the death of Joe Scarborough's intern Lori Klausutis. With recent attacks on President Donald Trump and accusations of threats of blackmail by Joe Scarborough and Mika Brzezinski, the daughter of the co-founder of the Trilateral Commission, Zbigniew Brzezinski, some information about Scarborough's past has come to surface. No matter what you believe about the exchange between Trump and the two MSNBC hosts, the following information is more important than allegations of behavior between the two, because it involves the death of a young intern, Lori Klausutis, and the subsequent cover-up. I won't be looking at the speculation of any of the drama. I draw no bias to either side or conclusion until evidence is presented. Instead, I'll be examining the case of Klausutis, who was found dead in Scarborough's Fort Walton Beach office. Scarborough used to serve as a U.S. Republican congressman from Florida's 1st District from 1995 to 2001. He shortly resigned 5 months into his fourth term in September 2001. 2 months before his resignation on July 20, 2001, his intern Lori Klausutis was found dead inside his office on his floor. Her body was discovered by a couple who wanted to speak to Klausutis about a work permit issue they had. However, the once-respected news agency CNN reported that Scarborough was set to rain as early as May 2001. So the death of his aide probably didn't have anything to do with his resignation. Scarborough's office released the following press release on Klausutis' death. "My staff and family are greatly saddened by the loss of Lori Klausutis. I know Lori will be missed by the thousands of citizens who regularly contact my office to seek a